You know, I don't know how I feel about using big dolls. Oh god. Oh god. Who are you? And why do you have long limbs? Hello guys, and welcome to my Let's Play of Little Nightmares. This is a horror game, well, an atmospheric horror game, I think. I don't actually know what this game is, but it was suggested by Dante's World, so thank you very much for the suggestion. I would have it up on the screen. I should have it on the screen when I said that anyway, unless I forget. But anyway, let's go ahead and start a new game. I did a little test, just so you guys know, this is how long I played. one second. Yes, that's incredible. But yeah, let's go ahead and actually start the game. I have never played this before. I actually don't really know what it's about. So it's going to be very fun to see what kind of horror game this is. I mean, I've heard it's a horror game, but I've also heard people say it's not really a horror game. So I'm a bit confused as to what exactly this game is. One thing I have heard generally, though, is that it's considered pretty good. Like, from everyone I have heard talk about it. So, I have some high expectations, based on what I've heard, anyway. But enough talking from me, I'll let you guys enjoy a little cutscene. Okay, lady. Okay, so I just have control. Yeah, okay. So I start off by sleeping somewhere underground. And based on what I can see, I seem to have lived here for a while, no? Okay, well, let's go ahead and play around a bit. So A is jump. What does this do? Let me just double check something. Why is that sprint? Okay. Okay, so X is sprint, or square if you're on PlayStation. Triangle slash Y doesn't do anything. Okay. B puts out the light. What? Okay, that was not creepy at all. And this picks up objects. Can I throw objects? Yes, with A. Okay. So if I hold it and press A, I can throw objects. That's good to know. What about this one? That's sneak. So this is how I sneak. Also very good to know. In case I need to sneak at some point. Can I sneak and sprint at the same time? Yes, I can. But it's not much faster, though. Can I close this? Like, can I go behind it and close my... Can I grab it? Can I grab this and kind of just go... Yeah, when I want to pull it back down so I can... No? Okay. I'm not the biggest fan of all the effects going on. I mean, I see some depth of field, but my goodness, it is very extreme. Actually, I might have to go into settings and up my depth of field. I like depth of field, and I turned it down to low. Maybe that just kind of hurt the quality. But I'm not quite sure. No, it's the same. Okay, this is a lot of effects going on, I guess. Maybe you need the light here. Oh, hello there, little Ken. I kind of like the physics. It's very fun. I like physics. Ooh, can I jump on this? Doesn't do anything, okay. Ooh, that's a big shovel. I'm like the bottom of that shovel. Wow, okay. I lit that up. Now what? Can I just go ahead and do this and then maybe I can pull? Okay. Great. That's not eerie at all. I'm kind of scared. Oh, something's shaking. Did something hear that? I need to crouch, I think. Oh, sneak. There we go. Let's just turn on some light. I'm not scared. I don't know what you're talking about. Can I go higher up? No, it seems like I'm forced to be here. Okay, well that is probably for the better, right? than when I accidentally get myself killed immediately. Please don't make me fall down. No, okay, I'm good. Everything's good. Okay. That's a big door. Who built all of this? Oh, I can actually grab this? Oh, okay, that's kind of interesting. So I have to jump and actually grab in order to get it. Okay, cool. Can I open this up? Oh, it doesn't seem like I can move it, sadly. I am a bit curious as to what this is. It's taking it with me. It's mine now. You can't have it. It's mine. Okay, I see. It's very unique. I kinda like it so far. Oh. Okay. Well. Is that, like, the stuff in front of me, is that bones? Are those bones? Oh, I can't move you. Can I jump into it and hide? No, no, sadly, I can't hide and jump into it. Okay. Oh no, there's someone over there. There's someone to walk past, I think. No? I feel tiny. Why am I tiny? Am I missing something? Okay, wait a bit. Okay, yeah, I know how to jump and grab. That's not the thing. It's just that either my angle is off. Okay, now it works. Great. Okay. Thank you, game. That's a bit of a sad fate. Hey, here's some toilet paper, dude. You don't want toilet paper? Is this symbolism or something? I mean, he clearly hung himself. Can I grab his legs? Can I grab his boots? Seems not. Oh, I need the chair, actually. Give me the chair, please. Not the toilet paper. You can still have that, dude. There you go. Toilet paper is very important. A little while ago, anyway, it was very important as well. There we go. Now we can do it. Alright, buddy. If you really want to mess with me, you probably shouldn't, because I'm strong and scary. But the handprint's on there. That means I obviously should go straight in there. Now I'm gonna take the safe way. Or not. Is there really no way for me to kind of just... Okay, maybe not. Can I open this up? I can. Oh, I can grab it. Can I climb? Oh, I can. Okay, maybe I actually want to check out what's down here first. Can I squeeze through here? I can. That is surprisingly eerie, by the way. I don't really want to be stuck. Oh, your little gnome? What did I just do to you? Did I kiss you? Did I eat you? You're not gonna kill me, right? Like, you don't have any incentive to... No, you're just following me. Alright, buddy, you're coming with me. We're going through here, my friend. No? You don't want to? Okay, fine, then you stay right there. I'll be going anyway. What a nice little gnome. So I can't reach over there, I have to go up here. What are you? You like light? Okay, I should probably avoid you at all costs here. Yeah? Everything here doesn't really seem very friendly. Another one up there. Run, 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 run! Can I light this? Yeah, very nice, very nice. Ah, great, come on, why would you... those little creatures are kinda nasty. Maybe I can grab this? Oh, maybe I can just climb this. Yeah, okay, I can. Very smart. Very smart, of course. Well. Oh, here we go. Oh, you're doing some Assassin's Creed stuff. I mean, at least now I know you're a female because you make female noises. Doesn't really do anything. Can you climb in some capacity, or seems not. Alright, well, it's kind of clear. I have to climb this. I don't know if I have to go to the other side somehow. I don't know what the ob does or why. What do you guys do? Doesn't do anything, okay. Maybe I just straight up have to climb this and then I have to like jump over here? No. What is it? I do not understand. Can I use weight or something? But that just jumps down again. Okay, let's try this. Let's go all the way up. Let's try to go right and left. Maybe there is something up here. No, no, okay. How am I lost? Is there nothing here I can do at all? Let's go ahead and see. So my light is showing what exactly? What are the rules? What are the rules? What can I and can't I do in this situation? Part of me wants to use that handle there. Another part of me just kind of wants this one, but I don't know how to use this one. Like, can I can't, can I burn it? Can I pull it? Ah, okay, I see. Okay, that's what's going on. Wait, did I see something back here? Oh, it's just another one of these gnomes. You guys don't have to scare me so. Oh god. Okay. Do I want to turn on light? Oh no. I better run, huh? Oh. So I can't let a single one touch me. Okay, I thought I might have health or something, but no, it's just insta-death. Anything goes wrong, you insta-die. No, oh, there was another one in front of me. Great. Gotta turn on the light immediately. Okay. Oh boy. I cannot see. Oh my goodness. Not being able to see is a pain in the butt. Okay. Alright, isn't that fun? Okay, how are we doing now, huh? Let me go ahead and turn on this light. Oh, holy light, please be my savior. Oh, hello there, gnome. We're friends, no? Can I turn this, make this fall over? No. Okay, well, worth a try. Okay, follow the blank. Don't fall down. Perfect. Okay, gotta keep going, gotta keep going. Nothing over there. Little guy might be over here somewhere. A little friend, you wouldn't happen to know where you're going. Me and you, we can be good friends, you know, we can chill, we can hang out. We can be gnome and raincoat girl. Where'd it go? My gnome friend, no! Oh, I kinda have to hurry. Go. Yes, raincoat girl, you did it. Oh, hello, little gnome friend. Please come back again. Oh, that won't work. I should find shoes. Although I think that's the least of my worries right now. Maybe shoes is not really a priority. But it would help me out big time, though. All you need is a little shoe. Oh, that's a big fellow right there. And that makes me wonder, by the way, why am I going towards this thing? And this is some kind of cell block? Ooh, they have a lot of toilet paper, look at that. Ooh, toilet paper, ooh. I can bring some with me. You know, I beg at my little bed, you know, my little place. It would be great if it has some toilet paper. Oh, never mind, that's not gonna work. Okay, I guess I have to go up here and maybe disable it. Oh, it's behind the door. Wait, let me just go ahead and... okay, I see. Toilet paper, please keep it open. I don't want anyone to force me close in here. Alright, toilet paper. See, toilet paper is very useful. You can argue that you can have the box and not the toilet paper to make it work still, but I would argue that that's for noobs. Oh, great. Kinda prefer the nun thing, you see? Please light. Ooh. Yeah, I ran into these things. Smokes? Toot toot! Yeah, this wrecked the train. Hey, come on, you're gonna hit it, huh? You're gonna fall off? Nope, okay, you're a pretty powerful train. I'll give you that. Okay, maybe I should not be here. I mean, I think I'm hurting this place. Oh, doesn't it just go in here again? Yeah, I don't want that right now. Wait, what is this? Can I... I kind of want to see what is... What are you? You're just a doll of some kind? Okay, very... very creepy, I suppose. That's locked. What about you? Are you locked too? No, you work. Keep it going, keep it going. Oh, whoops, I stopped the train. Yeah, fall over. Now I gotta see what I gotta do then. Although... Do I really just have to run? Okay, I guess I can do that then. I was wondering why there was like a time span on it after I whether why it was so long. Oh, the door opened by itself. Someone's here. I can feel it. Come on, come on, come on. You did it before, you can do it again. I'm gonna call you Raincoat. Go, Raincoat, go, run! Run, Raincoat, run! You can do it, sprint, sprint, you can do it. Come on, come on, come on. Don't fall over, please. Now I'm here. Ooh, I'm playing with blokes. Ooh, I like it. Can I just kind of... I can just plop it there, okay. If I do this. Yeah. Never mind. Oh, look, there's an eye on it. I'm being watched. Is this all an experiment? Hmm? Oh, boy. Wait, does it burn people? Looks like it burns small people. What kind of person am I in this situation? Go, run, run! Ooh, almost got me there, huh, buddy? So, it seems like the lights might be checkpoints. And, and it's kinda... There we go. You just light them up really fast. Thank you. Don't question why there's suddenly a light here. Okay, eyeball thing. Oh, I really have to climb? Yeah, you see me sprinting. feel like I'm so tiny. I don't really get anywhere when I do this. Another one of these ladies. Down with you. Oh, I can break them. Well, I left one alone. Didn't break it. So eyeball is not very friendly to these people. So what do they do? They grow small people into big people, or what's going on? Because like, or do they just make small people out of big people? Because there's like cages and stuff, and they have big cell rooms. Or am I just like a random insect in their world, and they don't really care about me? Or what? Like, am I like a rat to them? Can I fall down right here? Little guy, wait for me. Oh, this is gonna make me drop down. Can I get out of here? I think I can. Hello, little guy. Oh, I'm just giving it a hug. I'm not eating it. Okay, that's nice. I thought it was like taking a bite out of them when I carried them up or something. Don't worry, little friend. I have nothing against you. I'm not planning on hurting you either. I will even say we are friends. Although, by the way, I will say though that your painting here could use some work. It's nice and all. Oh wait, wait. So the reason why they like me is that because I have a hat on? Because their heads are formed like these weird spike things, and my head is kind of doing the same thing. So now I'm wondering, if I did not have my head like this, would they be hostile towards me or something? Time to get out of here then. Don't know how about, you know, I don't know how I feel about using big doors. Oh god. Oh god. Who are you? And why do you have long limbs? Wait, there are like kids sleeping around here? I can't see myself, so this is probably not gonna work that well. So all of these kids, are they being turned into creatures or what? I don't get it. Okay, what am I gonna do here? Am I gonna have to like... We can grab this one and jump onto you. No, it's not gonna work. Can I then get on you? Can I push you? Oh, this is gonna make me feel very uncomfortable, but I'm gonna have to go back in again. I think I'm gonna need one of these. I can't like take it without... What exactly are these people? Oh, I can climb the thing. Oh, wow. My brain is not working. Don't worry about it. I got this. See, perfect. You're forgetting a climb. There we go. See, I don't have to disturb the sleeping children that are probably going to be evil at some point or whatever you're doing. But they're tiny. Maybe they're food stocks. Maybe they're like food for them. One of those is going to break at some point. Okay, I hope I find the light soon. What's going on? Hungry? Come on now, come on now. Don't be hungry now. What? Wait, so you're friendly towards me? What exactly is it that I'm eating? Thank you. I can't say thank you. Interesting. There's another noose. Oh well. I mean, that is also gonna be it for this video. I saw it save right now, so it could be an interesting place to stop. I mean, so far, atmospheric puzzle horror game seems more of the right name for this game. I mean, it seems kind of fun. Like, I'm enjoying it a lot. It is not horror in the sense that it's, like, jump scary. More that it's, like, eerie. It makes you feel uneasy. It makes you think about all the creepy things going on. I really like those kind of horror games that do that. It really makes you wonder about the world. And it makes you, like, make your own lore up that they're kind of planting in there. Like, as an example, it seems like either they are breeding small people like the girl I'm playing as, and they're eating them, or they're turning them into big weird monster people, but I don't know who's behind it. Like, I've only seen one monster person or two, depending on if that's like the same kind of monsters. So it's very unique. And then there's also the gnomes. What do they play? Like, what are they? Why are they here? Are they mushroom people? Are they guides to help humans? What are they? It's kind of weird. And am I even a human? Because I look like a very, very poor excuse of a human if I am one. I look like I'm some kind of other bony creature. So it's kind of interesting. But yeah, I do hope you guys enjoyed watching. If you did, consider liking, subscribing, and sharing. Hope to see you in the next one. And as always, stay awesome.